Hey, Don here. Okay, so we're testing the camera again. Looks like I've got the settings figured out. So we should be able to leave them like this and get a fairly decent video most of the time. Leave it in HDR for the best picture size and quality. And let's just turn it sideways. I still can't remember for sure now. It may automatically keep it upright, or it may turn. Let's see. So I know in some apps, or sometimes it did it automatically, and other times it didn't. So let's see what happened there.